This video just in, a wild fight at Miami International Airport as passengers were getting ready to fly to Chicago. Fists started flying over standby seats, and there weren't enough for everyone in the American Airlines terminal. You can see some passengers punching and kicking each other. A 20-year-old Chicago man was arrested. Police are